गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी डिस्कस अब बोर्स एटॉमिक मॉडल।
बोर्स एटॉमिक मॉडल,
सो व्हाट इज द यूज ऑफ बोर्स एटॉमिक मॉडल? सो बोर्स एटॉमिक मॉडल वाज एक्सप्लेन्ड बाय द क्वांटम थ्योरी। सो अकॉर्डिंग टू बोर्स थ्योरी, व्हाट आर द मेरिट्स, व्हाट आर द ड्रॉबैक्स? सो नाउ फर्स्ट पॉइंट, an electron revolve now points of them. An electron revolving around the nucleus in a circular path is called orbit or cell or energy levels. Next, each cell can be represented by letters K, L, M, N. Next, point number 3, each cell has a principal quantum number. n equal to 1, it is K cell. N equal to 2, it is L cell. N equal to 3, it is M cell. N equal to 4, it is N cell. Next, so here each cell has a definite energy. Increasing order of energy cells, K less than, L less than, M less than, N. So here, which is the least energy cell, which is the most energy cell? Here K cell is the least energy cell because of it having near nucleus. Next, N cell is the more energy cell because of it is apart from nucleus. The distance between nucleus to orbit increases, energy also increases. Next, an electron revolve around the nucleus, it does not lose energy, so it is called as stationary orbits. So here what happens around the nucleus in a orbit, that's why it is called as stationary orbits. Next, remaining points. Another point, an electron jump from lower orbit to higher orbit, it absorbs some energy, it absorbs some energy. So here, whenever the electron jump from lower orbit to higher orbit, the energy is absorbed. Next point number. An electron jump from higher orbit to lower orbit, it emit energy, an electron jump from higher orbit to lower orbit, an electron jump from higher orbit to lower orbit, it emit the some energy. Next, an electron emit or absorb energy, delta E equal to E2 minus E1. So here, what is E1? What is E2? E2 is the energy of higher orbit, E1 is the energy of lower orbit. E1 is energy of lower orbit. E2 is energy of higher orbit. Next, an electron revolving around the nucleus in orbit, it has some angular momentum, that is called as MVR. An electron revolve around the nucleus which has angular momentum, that is MVR. An electron revolve around the nucleus which has angular momentum equal to mvr. Angular momentum of an electron mvr is a whole number multiplies h by 2 phi. So angular momentum of an electron is a whole number multiplies h by 2 phi. Now therefore angular momentum an electron equal to mvr equal to nh by 2 phi. Angular momentum of an electron equal to mvr equal to nh by 2 phi. Here m equal to mass of electron, mass of electron. Next v equal to velocity of electron, r equal to distance between nucleus to orbit. H is the Planck constant. H equal to Planck constant. Next, last point. The maximum number of electrons present in each cell can be calculated by two n square formula. The maximum number of electrons present in each cell can be calculated by 2n square formula. Here n equal to principal quantum number, principal quantum number of each cell, n equal to principal quantum number of each cell. Now one by one, the maximum number of electrons present in K cell can be calculated. So here n value of K, how much is there? Principal quantum number of K value, n equal to 1, it is K cell. Now formula 2n square. Here n value how much is there? N value of K how much? 1. So this n value substitute in the formula, we get 2 into 1 square. Now 2 into 1 into 1, 2 into 1 into 1, 2. So the maximum number of electrons present in K cell equal to 2 electrons. Very very important. The maximum number of electrons present in K cell how many? 2. Next, second one, L cell. N value of L equal to 2. Now formula. So here how much is there? N value of L 2. So this value apply in the formula. 2 into 2 square. This one right. 2 into 2 into 2. 2 to the 4. 4 to the 8. So the maximum number of electrons present in L cell equal to 8. Next, M cell. N value of M equal to 3.
that is m cell. Now this n value apply in the formula 2n square 2 into 3 square 2 into 3 into 3
2 3 ja 6 6 3 ja 18 the maximum number of electrons present in m cell equal to 18 electrons next last one n cell n value of n principal quantum number value of n cell equal to 4 n value substitute in the formula 2n square now n value how much is there 4 2 into 4 square 2 into 4 into 4 2 2 ja 2 4 ja 8 8 4 ja 32
so the maximum number of electrons present in n cell equal to 32 once again the maximum number of electrons present in k cell equal to 2 the maximum number of electrons present in l cell equal to 8 the maximum number of electrons m cell present 18 the maximum number of electrons present in n cell equal to 32 thank you students remaining topic next class we discuss